city. Don't get missing phone. Yeah, they gon' pull up on you. Yeah, we gon' do some things you can't relate. Yeah, cause we from a place you cannot say. Or you can't go. I get those goosebumps every time you come around here. You lose my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worried about the storm, I'm way too young, yeah. It's way too young, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need that line, throw that to the side. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, you throw that to the side.
To freeze my Everyone, welcome to Caird Field on the campus of the Albany Academies here in the state capital of Albany, New York, for today's varsity football contest between the visitors from Hamden Hall and your Albany Academy Cadets. At this time, would you please rise and remove your caps and face the flag at the south end of the field for the national anthem.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and against red light, the bombs burst.
Cadets will receive the opening kickoff. Returned by number 5, Jesse Graver.
Thank you.
ball is carried by number 7, Anthony Luca, third down for the Cadets. Was made in the end zone. Some safety. By number 4, Aaron Brzezinski. Tackle made by number 32, John Lupton. Hamden Hall takes over at the 32-yard line. Is a first down for Hamden Hall. Stop short of the goal line, second down.
Yeah. Okay.
after the touchdown and the kick. Score Hamden Hall 9. That's 0.
Come on, Casey. Get him going, Casey. Let's go.
Kickoff is recovered by number 9, Elijah Taylor.
Come on, line block!
Luca on the run, second down for the Cadets. Intended for number 2, Jared Buford. Passes incomplete. Third down. Taylor's pass is deflected, falls incomplete, fourth down for the Cadets. Brzezinski's punt taken by Hamden Hall. Ball was spotted at the 40-yard line. Hamden Hall quarterback. Charlie Golden pass complete. Results in the play is a touchdown.
Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I try to show him. Yeah. I try to show him.
Offside!
Offside! Fair catch made by number 12, Yogi Culver. Cadets go back on offense.
Come on, guys, let's go! Come on, line block!
Taylor's pass is complete to Buford. First down, Cadets. Luca on the carry. Second down. Luca at the first down. Great blocking up the middle by Rathwell, Yezzy, and Gibson on the right side.
Way to go, line! Way to go, line!
Yeah.
Five is down. Paul is false start on the offense.
He moves first.
Carry again by Luca, second down. Carry by Buford for a short gain, third down. The two-point conversion is good. Taylor connects with Buford again. After that, the score, Hamden Hall 60, York Cadets 8.
Thank you. and she jumped on me. And I'm like, she goes, are you trying to hide from it?
Get to it! Get to it! Get to it!
Come on,
get him!
Come on! Come on! Come on!
Kick is returned to the 34-yard line. Tackle made by a group of cadets.
Come on, Austin! Come on, defense!
Get a pick, Jared! Pass!
Pass is complete for Hamden Hall. Tackle made by number 58, Holden Spock.
Let's go, D-line! Let's go, D-line!
There is a flag on the play.
Good job!
Flag is for ineligible down the field. Touchdown will come off the board.
Stay over the top, Lock. We got pick one of those, Jaren. You're going to get it. Over the top.
You're on commentary? Yeah. Come on, defense!
The subsequent play is a first down tackle made by Luca.
Who's making a play, D? Let's go!
You hit me. Pass! Tackle him!
We got him, Grandpa!
Come on, Black!
Down 5 yards back.
Good defense!
Short run on the play. Tackle made again by Spock.
Tackle the leg. Your way, E. Yes.
Pass complete, tackle made by Buford and Culver. Under 5 seconds here to go in the first quarter. At the end of one, Hamden Hall 16, Cadets 8.
Come on, Albany, let's go! Come on, Academy!
Come on, defense!
You and Hemi! You and Hemi!
Fumble on the play. Recovered by number 9, Elijah Taylor. First down, Cadets. Luca back to the line of scrimmage, second down.
Come on, Academy, let's go!
So I went from this time to my.
Pass is complete. There is a flag on the play. Flag was down for a sideline warning.
Don't
Yeah, quarterback number 3, Jack Davis, passes incomplete. Flag down on the far side of the field. Foul on the play that will back up Hamden Hall.
Let's go, defense!
Tony's here.
I'm Frank. Hey, Peggy.
Pass is complete. Result of the play is a first down.
Come on, defense!
Pass is complete, wrapped up by number 31, Logan Estrella.
Thank you.
Timeout, Hamden Hall. Pass is complete. First down again, Hamden Hall. Pass is complete. Touchdown, Hamden Hall. Two-point conversion is no good. Intercepted by number two, Jaron Buford.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Come on, Eric. Get mad. Let's go. Get mad, Eric. Let's
run.
Go.
Second down, cadet.
Come on, guys. Talk to your team.
Pass is incomplete, but there are flags on the play. Flagging for a personal foul. First down, cadets. Flag on the play. Personal foul, roughing the passer. That'll be a first down. Falls out of bounds. Second down. Flags on the play. False start on the offense.
Are you kidding me?
Still second down.
Come on, Academy!
Pass is knocked down. That is incomplete pass. Third down.
Come on, front line. Let's go.
Passes in and out of the hands of Resistance. Fourth down. Brzezinski's punt down by Culver. Ball spot at the 15-yard line. Hamden Hall on offense.
Come on, defense!
Tackle made by number 31, Estrella. Official signal for first down. Spock and Davis bring down the runner short of the first down mark. Second down, he and Hall.
Hold up!
Come on, defense!
Run on the play, brought down by Culver and Graver.
Go on, defense!
Run up the middle, tackle made by Luca and Estrella. Short of the first down mark, second down. It's the combination of Estrella and Culver again on the tackle. Run to the left. Once again, Estrella and Culver on the tackle. Run up the middle, touchdown number 4, Ash Wasserman for Hamden Hall. Two-point conversion is good. Kick is taken by number 15, Evan Derrick. Cadets will go on offense at the 40-yard line with a minute and 27 seconds remaining in the first half.
Come on, Academy, let's go!
Davis's pass lands incomplete. Second down for the Cadets.
You don't need it.
tiptoe catch made by Buford. That's a first down. Davis calls his own number. That's a first down. Incomplete. Second down with 46 seconds left. Timeout cadets. Just a reminder that the snack shack is open at the south end of the field if you're interested. Davis brought down behind the line. Timeout, Hamden Hall. Hamden Hall takes over inside the 30-yard line.
Yo, what are you looking at?
find you. Kiki can't be happy with a baño. Baby, my race is from Casa Blanco. Me gusta su sonrisa, aunque mi haga daño. I live like Sopranos, Italianos. I live like Chico for 50 años. Me gusta su sonrisa, Mariano. Pedras de abajo, le gusta este tamaño.
Pass is complete to number 5. Gibson, he steps out of bounds and stops the clock. Is complete. Tackle made by number 5, Graver. Timeout. Pass falls incomplete, defended by Graber. Third down with 4 seconds remaining. Catch is made as time expires. Colvin carries on the 2-point conversion. At the half, Hamden Hall 38, Albany Academy 8. Just a reminder that the snack shack is open on the south end of the field.
Thank you.
said, how did they get 38? I said, a lot of questions.
Thank you.
we are set to begin the second half. Cadets will kick to Hamden Hall. Set of bounds by Culver. Hamden Hall takes over on the 45-yard line. Broken up by Estrella. Is complete, forced out of bounds by Luca, Brzezinski, Estrella, and others. Tackle made by Culver. First down on the run for Hamden Hall. Touchdown, Hamden Hall. Two-point conversion is good. Thank you. Great return by Culver out to the 35-yard line. Big gain up the middle by Luca. Great blocking again by Rathwell. Yezzy and Dixon on the right side.
That's what we need, Albany. Let's go! You gotta get those blocks, fellas!
That'll bring up third down for the cadets. Short of the first down, fourth down for the cadets. To Culver. Great protection by the O-line. Graziano's service with some good blocks. First down, cadets. Luca fights back to the line of scrimmage, second down. By Luca. First down today. Luke on the first down run. Short gain, second down. Luca again. Third down. Just short of the first down, fourth down today. Cadets don't pick up the first down. Turnover on down. First down, Hamden Hall. Brought down behind the line of scrimmage, second down. Short gain on the play. Third down. Time out, Hamden Hall. First down, Hamden Hall.
Or police car coming. Again, I'm not asking for my training to her.
Right.
So, I'm glad I did, because if you're up to it here, what is the problem now?
That's the end of the quarter.
This morning, and it is now.
Big hit, tackle made by Yezzy. Second down. Sorry, third down. Fumble caused by number 79, Mac Donahue. Covered by Hamden Hall. Flag on the play is waved off. Fourth down. Let's take over on the offensive side of the 50-yard line. Davis's pass just out of reach of Buford. Second down. The middle by Luca, third down. Official signal, first down. First down run by Luca. Lead blocking by Culver and Derek on the left side. Finds the end zone. Touchdown, connect. Garrick's kick is good. Down on the play.
Good job, two.
Holding on Hamden Hall. Donahue, Culver, and Spock on the tackle. Second down. Tackle behind line of scrimmage by number 66 Abdur Islam and number 79 Mac Donahue.
Thank you.
Kick is returned by Davis to the 40-yard line. Yards on the run by Luca, second down.
Come on, Anthony! Way to go, Anthony!
First down run by Graver.
Yeah, they did.
They had to. That was like,
And that's the final. Cadets are on the road next week at St. Luke's. 2 weeks from today, they're home again for Senior Day. Come back and join us. We'll see you again.
Exactly.
Make you nervous.
Turkey.
What's the most kitchen? Thank you. Thank you.